What's up, everybody? This is Maria. Welcome back to the channel. We are on the grand finale of The Bitter Truth. Blind Belief, which is what I'm going to call this video, but...
Yes. However,
what I'm going to do is... Since I have... Let's see. I'm trying to think now. Three other albums to get to, I think. Let me think. Immortalized, Daltrey, Dysfunctional. Yeah, I've got three other albums to get to, so I need to just go ahead and just finish up Bitter Truth and be done with it. I love the album, of course I do, but I figure you guys would enjoy this a bit more. I'm going to title it Evanescence Blind Belief, of course, but you guys will also get Cruel Summer, Across the Universe, and then what was it? Break the Chain. You'll also get those three in this video. If anybody that's watching wants to timestamp it, great. But I'm not gonna do it because, like I said, I got other albums to get to. I gotta get a shower today. I'm just a busy chick. All right. So bear with me. So I'm going to finish it up with Blind Belief. And I'm going to go ahead and tell y'all, you know, no copyright intended whatsoever. All rights go to Evanescence. And anybody that owns the rights to those covers that I mentioned just a minute ago. So keep that in mind. So give me just a second while I pull up Blind Belief on my TV.
Remix. What in the world? Interesting.
Now, Blind Belief, in case y'all are curious, yes, this was my favorite song off the album. I forgot to flash it, so there you go. There's the album cover. It was my favorite song off the album. Like, that was... You know how, like, some songs take some time for you to connect to it, and then there's some songs where you just instantly fall in love with it? Well, I guess Blind Belief is mine, because, like, that... I can't do it like Amy, but the... You know. You know what I'm talking about at the very beginning. You'll hear it in a minute. That was like a battle cry, like, let's get on with it, yeah. And she's basically talking about, you know, everybody's blind and we need to open our eyes and come together as a people and get our shit together. That's basically what I get from it as far as, like, the lyrical content. That's just me. If you guys have a different take on it, please let me know. And as far as the covers, I'm not really going to have a, like a backstory or anything connected with them. Other than there's some decent covers. Honestly, I prefer the Evanescence covers to the originals. Sorry. I haven't listened to the Across the Universe original, but I know it's the Beatles, and I've heard bits and pieces, and anytime that I've listened to their stuff, I've just preferred the covers, because Phil Collins has done Tomorrow Never Knows on his first album, Face Value, and then he did... Golden Slumbers, Carry That Weight, The End. He did a cover of that in the late 90s. I preferred his version of it. And yes, I did hear some of the original, but I just couldn't connect with it. Like, I know what you're thinking. How dare you hate the Beatles? That's just my opinion. Don't shoot. But I just preferred the covers that they did. But I understand how people feel about the original, because I've heard multiple versions of, say, In the Air Tonight, and even Snoop Dogg is working on a cover of the damn song with some other artists right now for football. But my heart still belongs to the original. The State of Mind did a cover of it. I thought it was pretty cool. But I'll stick with Phil's version. I'll listen to the State of Mind version every once in a while, but the... What was that band name? Nonstop or some shit like that? No. Just no. Why? Disturbed couldn't have done it a hell of a lot better. I mean, come on. David Durden looks like a freaking rock star version of Phil. Like for real. Put him behind a drum kit, you would think it was Phil Collins. Alright, I'm gonna shut up. But, there you go. You're gonna get this all in one big package. So get ready. Here's Blind Belief. No rights intended. All that stuff. You get the drill. I believe in us. I can't remember why I believe in us. These sins of the past that keep springing up. Love begins with trust, but we can't be trusted. Ah, the future starts with us. Blind belief, are you afraid to say that our fathers were wrong? We hold the key to redemption. Let icons fall. Dare to break away. Tear down this broken machine. Escape your pledge. We're falling to pieces. Ah, the future's rising up. Blind belief, are you afraid to say that our fathers were wrong? We hold the key to redemption. When icons fall, push through the pain. Unbreak the system. Arms of self-sacrifice. Let lay him down, learn to live. Are you afraid to say our fathers were wrong? We hold the key to redemption. Love over all, we hold the key. favorite line is, it's badass as she goes, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down. Yeah. But my favorite line in this whole song is, love overall. Like she's saying, we can conquer anything as long as we love each other. But with all this hate going around, she's trying to say, hey, that's enough. That's enough. But that's just my humble opinion. All right, next. I guess I can go ahead and get Across the Universe out of the way. I'll try it. I haven't heard it in a minute, but I'm gonna try it because I have a feeling in my soul that one day one of y'all is gonna request it and be fussy if I don't do it soon. So I'm gonna go ahead and do Across the Universe. Excuse me. I think she did this because her brother really liked this song or something. Something along that line. Excuse me. Here we go. Across the Universe. And before we get into it, of course I'm going to have to... The cover they did was beautiful. Let me say that, though. Alright, let me pull up the lyrics. Across the Universe, Evanescence lyrics. Now, don't fuss at me, people, if I fuck this up. So, all copyright and not intended, excuse me. All rights go to the Beatles. So, here we go. I'm floating out like endless rain into a paper cup. They say they're wildly slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, progressing and caressing me. It's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. There's a broken light which dance before me like a million eyes. They call me on and on across the universe. Thoughts meander like restless wild inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Nothing's gonna change my world. 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 Sunset after streams of life ringing their open ears, imagining, inviting me. Limitless, light, me like a million suns. It calls me on and across the universe.
Sorry, folks, I tried.
Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Oh, nothing's gonna change. Yeah, no, I kind of messed that one up. But there you go. I tried. There was this one line that wasn't in English that I asked my Google to translate for me. The guru... Diva Own. And it's trans... apparently it's Hindi, so... So, let's see what Google has to say. An offer of gratitude. Jeez, go away. Jai equals joy, hail, glory to Guru, remover of darkness, Diva, a shining one. Source of English word divine. There you go. There's that one line I couldn't do. Alright. I know I kinda messed this one up. My bad. But at least I tried. I thought I had I messed up the rhythm of it. Maybe I should listen to it at least one more time before I did it, but yeah. Life goes on and on. Alright, next. Let's go ahead and do Cruel Summer by Bananarama. Not the original, the Evanescence. So hang on just a second. Alright. Alright, go to Bananarama. I prefer this version better. Yes, I've heard the original, so here we go. No copyright intended. Here it goes. Oh, shit. Demons are burning, I said, oh no. Evanescence, Cruel Summer lyrics. Trying to smile, but hair is so heavy and dry. Strange voices are saying, no, what do they say? Things I can't understand. It's too close for comfort, this heat has gone right out of hand. It's so cruel, cruel summer. And leaving me here on my own, it's a cruel, cruel, cruel summer. Now you're gone, and you're not the only one. Thankfully, I've listened to this one a lot, because I had to just pull up the lyrics just now, on the fly. The city is crowded, my friends are away, and I'm on my own. It's too hard to handle, so I gotta get up and go. Oh, it's a cruel, cruel summer. Just leaving me here on my own. It's a cruel, cruel summer. Now you're gone, and you're not the only one. It's a cruel, cruel summer. Leaving me here on my own. It's a cruel, cruel, cruel summer. Now you're gone, and you're not the only one. You're not the only one. It's a cruel,
cruel summer. Leaving me here on my own, it's a cruel, cruel summer. You're not the only one, it's a cruel, cruel summer. Leaving me here on my own, it's a cruel, cruel, cruel summer. And you're gone, and you're not the only one. You're not the only one. You're not the only one.
Alright, cruel summer. Hope you liked it. Hope I did that one better than the last one. Excuse me, un momento. And this last one was done by Fleetwood Mac.
So here we go. Go away.
Evanescence, The Chain, lyrics. So, this will be the grand finale for The Bitter Truth. I hope you guys have enjoyed this ride of the album with me. If you guys have anything to say about the album, please share with me. I want to know. So, here we go. Where is Blonde? Swear. Here it is. Way down here. And as I said before, this song was done for Gears 5. Listen to the wind blow, down comes the night. Break the silence, damn the dark, damn the light. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying you would never break the chain. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying you will never break the chain. You will never break the chain. Listen to the wind blow, watch the sun rise. Oh, running in the shadows, damn your love, damn your lies. Break the silence, damn the dawn, damn the light. Ooh. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying you will never break the chain. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying will never break the chain. You don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying you will never break the chain. You will never break the chain.
Now I love this next part of the lyric because it shows the band coming together, and as the lyrics go on, you'll know what I'm talking about. Watch the video, it's badass.
Chain, keep us together. Chain, keep us together. Chain, keep us together.
stay, keep us together. Stay, keep us together. Stay, keep us together. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can still hear you saying, you would never break the chain. You would never break the chain.
And the drum's on fire. Holy crap. Seriously, if you have, I know this song has been out for a long time now, but if you haven't seen the video, it's pretty badass. You need to watch it. Alright. I don't think I've really played the Metal Gear Solid franchise, or Gears 5, whatever it was. If you think it's worth playing, if you guys have been on my gaming channel, you know what I like. So, if you think it's worth me looking at, checking out, or at least looking at some gameplay, let me know. Let me know. I just might look into it because I'm bored. I don't know. We'll see. But I hope you guys have enjoyed the bit of truth. I hope I've enjoyed making it for you. I've enjoyed talking with you guys. If you guys have any opinions regarding the album or any other album you want me to do later, in the comments. Like I said, just another reminder, this video will be titled Evanescence Blind Belief, but of course you guys will have the bonus tracks. Let's just call them hidden gems. See you later, guys. Have a good day.